Today I'm in Daniel, Wyoming, and the Green River Bar, or as it is locally known, the GRB, or the GERB. The town of Daniel, in which the GRB sits, is nestled among cottonwoods and willows and located on Route 189 in the high country of the upper Green River Valley. Thomas Pixley Daniels settled it in 1899, and he became the first postmaster for the small village. It's very picturesque around Daniel, the Windrum Mountains dominating the eastern horizon, and the Wyoming Range is to the west. And to the north are the distant jagged skylines of the Grovance. Just west of Daniel, at the confluence of the Green River and Horse Creek, are the sites where some of the original rendezvous were held during the fur trapper era between 1833 and 1840. This area is also the site of Fort Bonneville, which was built in 1832 and known as Fort Nonsense. The Green River Bar is housed in the oldest building in Daniel. In the 1920s, it was known as the Yarger Pool Hall. It has a century-long history of entertaining and providing a drink for the area ranchers, cowboys, and travelers. For myself on this day, I opted for a Jack and Coke.
He said, "Do you know Dan by chance?" I said, "Oh, hell yeah, I know him." There you go, honey.
You're a sweetheart. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I did so in honor of some long drinking nights in the past. You see, the GERB is not a new bar for me. Throughout my tenure in Wyoming, I've bellied up to this 100-year-old bar more times than I dare to say. I will also add that it was here at this very bar that Mr. Webb and I drank the bar dry of this Lynchburg, Tennessee whiskey. There is a lot of local flavors to be seen on the walls of the GRB, including some black and white photographs that I myself made. However, nothing matches a local caller that walks in and out of the doors. Time should be saved for all this, and don't be afraid to introduce yourself to the locals. They might look a little rough, but these are good rural folk and way more entertaining than anything you might find on your phone. A trip into this local watering hole would not be complete without a legendary slaw dog. Made from an all-beef wiener, onions, jalapenos, and a secret coleslaw that only a few know how to make. They're a bit messy, but they will put a curb on anyone's gluttonous needs. The Green River Bar gets the highest of ratings from the Intrepid Explorer, and if you ever venture in for a succulent beverage or a slaw dog, tell Nan, the owner, that Dan sent you. I'm hoping that you enjoyed that. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Join the free-spirited people that are following the thoughts, ideas, inspirations from an unfiltered mind of a man that can't and won't fit in.